Selam dostlar, Heavy TV ekranlarına hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Bu videoda sizlere Ekim 2021'de çıkacak 15 adet oyunu tanıtacağım. Ekim ayı bayağı bir iyi geliyor. Spor oyunlarından aksiyon oyunlarına, anime oyunlarından korku oyunlarına kadar bayağı bir güzel oyunlar çıkıyor arkadaşlar. Sizlere şimdi bu 15 oyun hakkında ufak bir derleme hazırladım. Hadi şimdi videomuzu izleyelim.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. And Neymar. Can he finish? That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Well, they fancy a short one. And players waiting at the far post. Just over the crossbar with that effort. Bruno Fernandes. So glancing at the table, and I must say, when the teams came out of the various pots for the Champions League draw, this was the one that stood out straight away. What a riveting game this promises to be.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. This should be a great game. I'd expect both these teams to go deep into the competition. This is the Champions League at its best. Let's hope we're not disappointed.
Neymar. Now with Hakimi. Well, he failed to deliver that time. Hakimi. Great vision to switch the play. Can he find the net? And Neymar has done it. He really is a true force of nature.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
Ready? Go!
Mira
Basil. We've got a body here.
Buenas noches.
Hey, investigar.
Saddle up, ladies. Time to move.
Need to find a good vantage point. See how bad it is.
Back after that.
Seriously, Shepard?
Sorry!
Bandage is here! Did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
What have we here?
That'll do.
Shit. I'm sorry, man.
Come on. You need to keep moving.
Thank you.
技を打つたび右下のマットという数値が、まあ、赤く色が変わって高まっていってると思うんですけれども、例えばこれは色欲のキャラクターなんですけど、色欲のキャラクターだったら熱に関する技を跳ねたり、で主人公だけが使える共感という技を使うと、まあ、ステータスであったりとか、はい、繋がった相手の技を使えるようになってしまいます。
今の僕の声でいい？
そうですでただこの発狂度が 100% になると発狂してしまい、味方を攻撃してしまうことが、はい、で通常の戦闘の説明になるんですけれども、まあ、このようにこう好きなところに移動して攻撃をすることができます。で近くで殴ると反撃を受けるんですけども、うんうん、例えば囲んで攻撃をすると追撃で反撃の隙もなく倒すことができたと。
強い、いいね。敵も結構バラバラの位置にたくさんいるんですね。
そうですね。で今作特徴的な要素としてリオーダーという、まあ、行動を終わったキャラクターに行動権を移す技があるんですけれども、
そうなんだ。
こうするとまあ、もう一人味方を近くに呼んで、まあ、コンボで攻撃を決められる。で剣能と、まあ、先ほどの位置関係の技を組み合わせると、まあ、その場で能力を発揮する技を使った後味方の追撃で能力を発揮したりとか、遠くにいる敵をど真ん中に召喚をしてみんなで袋叩きにしたり、
そんなボコボコにできちゃうんだ。
袋叩きあら
はいという形の、はい、お
お、あ、ボディがのぞみちゃん、
のぞみちゃんですね。
倒す、おっ、
技能斬撃くらえ、
聖戦、お
お、あー繰り返された。
のぞみちゃんで少し遠目から殴るとキャラクター的によっては反撃食らわなかったりします、
ね、なるほど。ちょっとじゃあリーチがあるから、うん、やりだから、うん、
ちょうどあの僕この白いのでどういう画面か実はよく見えてないっていうのがあるんです
なるほど、この円のね、
あ、そうですね、で上に出てくるので、まあ、カウンター食らうか食らわないかが
分
かります。
なるほど、
お上手、あれなのに
頑張れ
ちょっとこいつをじゃあみんな
で、朝比奈さんがはい、診断で出た色欲の眷属とかだと、はい、こうボウガンを使うので、はい、それで多分遠距離から殴れた
ら、あ、
はい、
もう一人の子は、ね、なるほどね。
でこっちの LR のボタンを押していただくと切り替えるができます、ね、
広がった。 in the anime picking who is going to fight against another should be fun. Yes, indeed.For this match, we've chosen the main characters and also the hashira. There are several gauges visible on the screen. The one next to each character is their health bar, and one below is their skill bar. You will be able to unleash very powerful skills as their bar fills up. So here we can see a really incredible combo from Giyu.Several skills exist this game, with some of that can be activated by pressing a single button, so even the most novice players can enjoy these battles. Now we can see that the ultimate arc gauge seen at the bottom of the screen becomes full. You will be able to use a character's most powerful attack. Of course, you can hold off until later before using it. But now, let's see Giyu's... Okay. Okay, here we go.
11-4 Dead calm.
That's enough.
Here's the incredible ending from Giyu's water breathing ultimate.
That was nothing.
Round two.
Here we goes the round two. You can see that we're swapping from Giyu to Shinobu.And swapping out with your partner is also available in this 2 versus 2 battles. Remember, in order to swap out with your partner, you will be consuming some of your support gauge.
Let's try that again!
Leave it to me.
So this is called a support skill. It's a 2 versus 2 battle, so you can swap out with a partner or call them for help. Support skill will spend your other character's slender gauge seen towards the bottom.
I'm ready with you.
seems quite difficult to switch different players during the game.
Well, as for veterans for fighting games can build strategies based on various attack combos and fighting styles, but for, as I said, for the novice players, they can also enjoy this game.
I'm ready when you are.
So as you can see, the more you hone your skills, the better the attacks you dish out will look.
You're mine.
Oh, so now we've been taking some damage from Tanjiro. So now we can see Shinobu's ultimate gauge has filled up.
Insect breathing.
Here comes the insect breathing.
The priest.
That's enough.
Well, that's a finish up.
So gorgeous. And this come to round 3 and it's the last round of this.
あなたの姿をよく見せてください. すべてを忘れてここで暮らしなさい. 後ろを振り返る必要のない毎日はゆっくりゆっくりあなたを癒してくれるはずです.
残念だが、この世界はもうお前をうまく騙してくれないぞ。マイクテスト、マイクテスト。ああ、もしもし、聞こえるか？ハロー人間、キーの名前はキーという。お前の体はキーが乗っ取った。半分キーのものだ、分け子だ。キーはバーチャドール、バーチャドールミューの後継作、子供に当たる。
世界をぶっ壊して現実に変えろ。部員集めを直近の目標とする。この世界で見た悪夢こそが現実のお前の状況ということだ。
悪夢難しいな。手がかりは悪夢を見たかどうかってぐらいだろ。最近嫌な夢を見ませんでしたかって。いやー、悪かったな。
ちょっと嫌な夢見ちまってイライラしててよ。そうなんですよね。なんか嫌な夢見ちゃって、うえって気持ち悪くなっちゃって。妙にリアリティのある嫌な夢。
あの夢が私の現実ってことでしょ。最近見てない気がしますね。
俺が夢で見た光景の方が現実。
我々は帰宅部だ。
帰宅部、活動開始。
まさか、ここが現実じゃないと気づいているやつがいるとはな。マキナちゃん、あなた本当にこの世界が正しいと思っているの？貴様、何者なんだよ。
アミキササラです。もともとバグがどうであろうと興味がないのに、ただただ静かに暮らせたらよかったわけだし、
先はお世話をすれば、すくすく育つのよ。人の善意をゴミくらいにしか思ってない。うるさいって言ってんの。ごちゃごちゃごちゃごちゃ勝手に人のこと決めつけてんの。そっちじゃ。気持ち悪い気持ち悪い気持ち悪い。バグのみんな、僕のファンミーティングへようこそ。
ドールピーとしてはにわかもいいとこだな。君みたいなアンチがなんて言おうと、あとだ宇宙人だの散々予防線張ってんだろ。
supplies for you.
Jason, I'm close, man. I'm coming.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Unit.
Well, ain't that something? Where on God's green earth have we landed?
We need to get back topside, regroup with the rest of the squad, and signal for medevac. This place ain't no weapon silo, but it's sure as fuck crawling with Iraqis. Nick? Sergeant K, pull yourself together. Eyes wide.
I saw something.
What do you mean, saw something?
I mean, it wasn't human. In a tunnel. Should have never gotten off that helo.
I fucking knew it. I knew you weren't ready for this.
I swear to God.
Do not get God involved in this bullshit. Now, I don't want to hear another fucking word. You pull your shit together right fucking now before you get us both killed.
You gotta believe me.
No, you believe this, Sergeant. You didn't see shit.
We need to get out of here right now.
You ever seen anything like this? What the hell is this place?
Pass. I flunked history.
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast! All that's left is the merchant part!
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume!
There is no such thing! Right?
The fact you ain't sure don't bode so good.
Whoa! That is some really crazy lightning out there! Never seen anything like it!
Meteorological suicide is what it is!
Ouch! Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here!
Less whining, more walking!
Storm Lord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
I face more than enough hardship. Thank you very much.
You are welcome, Feeble One.
We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa.
Okay. We should have gone to Mach 4. I would be wary, Rodent.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little...
Relax!
It's not alone. Get ready!
What are these things?
They are amorphous vermin.
Shoot first, questions later.
Drop them, Gamora!
This won't hurt much.
Smash him up, Drax!
Meet your maker!
Steel boys enjoying this way too much!
This is the local fauna!
It's about to be an endangered species!
Root! Hawkeye time! Oh, you, Rocket!
Time to go boom!
I am eager to experience Lady Hellbender's legendary menagerie.
Should we ask them for directions?
I'm thinking maybe they are directions.
Like a signpost or something.
I'm not saying it's an arrow with the word fortress on it, but statues suggest civilization, and the only settlement I saw when we were topside
was Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Dead end. That's just great.
It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What do you not have time to dawdle in this jungle? I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
It'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax, throw him.
No!
Hey everyone, I'm Alex Preston, creative director of Heart Machine. You might know us as the team behind Hyperlight Drifter. Today, I'm here to show you the first peek at gameplay for our new title, Solar Ash. Solar Ash is a huge, stylish 3D platformer focused on speed, movement, and fluidity. The game is set inside a giant black hole known as the Ultra Void, which has been consuming everything in its path. You play as Ray, a daring void runner who has decided to venture into this terrifying anomaly as a last-ditch effort to save her homeworld. Ray is extremely agile, able to speed across the world with abilities akin to skating. On the ashen clouds, she can quickly cover great distances in our huge world. At its core, Solar Ash is a game about movement, and Ray has everything she needs to flow through the dangerous and unique world. As you journey to save your planet, you'll find yourself face to face with grotesque and violent creatures. Our combat system is simple, fast, and fluid, built to empower players and encourage flow. As you explore the Ultra Void, enemy encounters will scale to greater and greater sizes. Some of these creatures require speed and precise timing to defeat. Ray will eventually need to face the massive sentinels of this void, wretched, starved beasts that hold the key to her quest. Solar Ash is Heart Machine's vision of the adventure platformer. The giant spaces, the feel of movement, the flow of combat, and the high-stakes battles atop enormous beasts all come together to bring players something we think is incredibly unique, and more importantly, fun. This game is a labor of love for everyone on the Heart Machine team. We're excited to bring Solar Ash to PS5 and PS4 later this year.
It's mass race time. Those who hesitate lose, so get moving if you want.
Thank you. Oyunumuzun bu bölümü sona erdi. Heavy TV kanalına abone olmak için sol taraftaki simgeyi, devam bölümünü izlemek içinse sağ taraftaki simgeyi tıklayabilirsiniz. Şimdilik görüşmek üzere.